Hi guys, welcome to a new video. This is gonna be a fast intro because my ride is here and it's time to go to the north.
For the rest of
it. So we just arrived in Chumeb. We are now gonna go see our friend and pick up keys at the mine.
Hi, I'm trying to switch
on. Oh, now you're ready. We've actually never been here, but we lived in Chumeb.
And we lived in Chumeb all our lives.
And it's so pretty! Oh my gosh!
Such a long drive!
So pretty, so green! Here she goes! Auntie Keisha!
What's happening here today? What's happening?
Guys, this is the beauty of Chumeb Street.
Look how beautiful these jacarandas look. God damn it. Let me see the picture. So which one is my house now?
The other one. I think it's this one.
It's this one. It's this one. Look at our swings. What? Is it still under this house? No.
I don't need to be myself.
I'm just trying to film a video for my vlog. It's the next day and we are still at Kesha's house. We spent the night at Kesha's house. And we are prepping to leave for the north now.
And can you just leave this?
No.
Why? It's going to this.
I'm just trying to film.
Abby, that's Andy's job.
Okay.
Abby,
I guess we are done. We are leaving for the north now. Hi Simon.
Yeah?
what are you excited for this weekend?
Yeah, I'll go talk to her now. Child, I'm not going to be there for longer.
What?
My friend.
She's going to be coming home. Right?
Yeah, what?
She's going to be coming.
I'm terrified.
You're terrified. Oh my god, Linda.
I'm happy for her and she's kind of terrified. Marriage these days.
So dramatic, she's going to watch this. Oh, is that the one? How are you feeling, Anna?
Feeling very calm. No, the nerves are a little bit here. Yeah, but I'm good.
No stress, no nervous, nothing. Okay.
I'm excited.
Okay, Atina, how are you feeling?
Very excited.
What?
On this auspicious occasion. Betty, I'm doing my makeup and I need to queen, so I can't really, you know. I can't pay attention.
Okay, to I'll catch you later.
Yes, girl. Oh
my God. Are you stressed, Emma?
I'm not stressed.
Someone wants coffee? Move the who want coffee?
Ask. There are no changes in that. I think.
Anna, please don't tell the people to play for you today. Please don't embarrass us.
So how are you feeling right now?
Yeah, I wish it was Sunday already. I want to go back home.
It's why?
So hot. So many people that I have to deal with, and I just have the anxiety. I can't. But at the end of the day, we are here for our girl, and we'll have a good time for her.
That's right. Saima?
Always ready to shine. That you want to, you're not ready for that moment.
You should have seen us just pretending. Wait, let me.
Of emotion, I'm only bringing happiness along. So,
hi, how are you?
Everything, all good other day. Energies. I'm just happy. I'm happy for Anna. This is her day.
I'm happy too.
We'll make it through until Sunday. But Sunday's fine.
It's so far.
I feel great. I feel loud as usual.
You feel loud?
No, I am still loud as usual.
Oh.
I feel good. Yep, I'm excited for my new house.
That you are going to today.
Yeah.
And we'll only see you tomorrow.
Yeah,
I'm going to
see you guys
tomorrow.
I want to change this one.
Oh! You see my outfit?
I should take more than what we came for.
What is it?
No?
Patrick, I'm going to go to the house.
Today
I feel good. We have rested today. We rest. Can I just give like a whole copy of the wedding? So we arrived. We arrived on Thursday. Stayed by the bride's house.
Yo.
them are heavy. And this is our bride, our beautiful.
Why are you here?
Why are you here? Go do something.
Oh, yeah. Yes, we're going. There's the bride. She came to find us.
She came to find you.
How are you feeling, Keisha?
Oh, I can't explain it. Super excited. We have a whole missus. We just gave our friend away. So emotional. I'm just joking. But yeah, excited, happy, content. All those nice words.
Okay. Go.
This is Keisha. I'm so excited. Today's the second day of the wedding. We're going to a niner. So, yeah. But tomorrow, we have another reception. Oh, I don't know how I'm going to feel tomorrow, but oh, well, we will see. Because we are going to be exhausted. But tomorrow's dress, guys. Y'all are not ready. You'll be having your flags.
I was even and didn't think I'd be
a crying.
Even Betty was crying.
Yeah.
Did you cry?
Tuck.
Why?
Bro.
Why?
Tuck tears.
Why she's gonna cry? You guys are going to cry tomorrow now.
Who of your friends are married? Who of your friends, like your original friends, are
supposed to sound right?
Ningishi?
Thank you for that quality content.
Can I see how pretty you look?
We're on our way to Onaina. Onaina number 9, the dog! We are in your town right here! Osvesele! It's Varamiso! Hey! Check out our day! But now we're going to the photo shoot. We're going to take some pictures of our
with the bride! And the groom!
Yes,
are those not my shades, Saima?
The drama.
I don't know how
she
to
okay,
her. Saima, you stole my shades now, but where my mother's shades are now, they are not very hot. Let me see later.
That's why you gave them. I said, oh my god, they really are.
They even have the gold thing.
It's a...
We've arrived at today's venue and my energy levels are low because we're standing in the sun for the photos. It was so hot. And now we're sitting in the car waiting for the festivities to resume. And Tuna is watching stuff on her phone. Saima is watching stuff on her phone. Basically, you guys are such clowns. I'm about to taste
for my fever.
I'm about to.
No, just taste. This is what I'm gonna do.
Okay, just one sip. Yeah.
Why are you putting a full one?
For who? Are you doing?
You must finish it.
Wow.
Why did you?
Wow, me and today's in the real cup.
Ow, is that a fake cup?
What is the point if I'm not drinking it in that cup?
We can't shake
a nice man. Splash. Then the experience is lost.
My name.
Let me taste this.
Did you?
What was the experience?
It's good.
Ne?
I think I've tasted it before.
How does what would you put it
ice
close to? No, like what does it taste closer to?
Let me make sure.
Something nutty. I don't know. Drink up. Let's go party. But it's nice.
So I need to what now? Because I'm not gonna finish it.
No, you need to finish it. Just take a big sip, bro.
What if it?
Hi. It's not gonna upset your tummy. Just take a big sip. Take a big sip. It wasn't even a lot, huh?